The picture that emerges from the prosecution's evidence as set out here in above and the pre-bail report of the accused is that is a male version of Slay Queen, which for lack of better terminology, I'll call a woman eater. He was living in the house of the second accused, driving the second accused car with no known source of income since 2017 when he provided security for some Jubilee politicians. His first known employment as per his affidavit was in Dubai, where he had been living between 2012 and 2017. It is in Dubai where he seems to have strong social ties. As well, there he managed to secure employment for three named persons, including his brother and a brother of his former girlfriend who was living in Buruburu before he left for Dubai.